Psalm is Psalm 23. We'll read it together. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not be in want. He makes me lie down in green pastures and leads me beside still waters. He revives my soul and guides me along right pathways for his name's sake. Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall fear no evil.
Chicken. How do you want your chicken done?
Ready.
Bucks. What do you want?
Candy.
Candy. Any type of candy? Anyone. All right. How about you? Other touchdowns.
Roasted chicken.
Roasted chicken. All right. Anyone else? Or do we just want chicken and candy at this meet?
Squash.
Does anybody want Lutheran? About who God is or what God is up to in the world. This is
what gives one the voice and the confidence to say no. No, not my God. My God is a shepherd. My God is with me and is with you in all that you face. My God leads me to green pastures and beside still waters. My God prepares a feast for me in the presence of my enemies. God is with you in darkness and offers comfort. That's God. And that's where God is, not against you, but right beside you, offering to guide you to green pastures and still waters, to places where there are no tears. So I invite you to join with me again in this song. Let's read it together again and ponder together and rejoice together in what God is up to in our lives and who God is in our lives. Please join with me. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall